again. Feels like I'll never leave this place. There's no escape. I'm my own worst enemy. I've given